A new movie, which is set to hit the big screens in Lebanon next Thursday, will give viewers a glimpse at how the Lebanese viewed the Second Lebanon War. The movie focuses on the grueling battle of Ayta ash-Sha'b. The creators of 33 Days, the number of days of the Second Lebanon War, are Iranian director and producer Jamal Shourjeh, as well as Iranian and Hezbollah supporters.